Death, Lady of Men, Lady of the true faith and of the true path of those who breathe, hear my clamor. Give us thine blessing. Give us thine righteousness. Give us thine peace at the end of our journey. Only thine word is true. Only thine church is the path. Thou art the end, and in being the end, thou art the beginning. O Lady, I beg of thee, give us thine protection today, that we might make thee an offer of 1,000 infidels cut down by our swords. Postpone today our inevitable end, so that our life becomes an instrument of death. By the breath, by the war, by the peace.
Fall back!
I am Theron of House Guillaumin, and I shall be known as Crusader of Death.
Apologies, young lord, but your father made it very clear. You are to finish your lesson. Now, continue.
The four first earthly high priests, may our lady have them in her honor, were Saint Samanthea Hippocrate, Saint Manmin Ome, Saint...
Go on.
Saint Louis...
My apologies, young lord, but your father made it very clear. You are to finish your lesson. Now, continue.
The four first earthly high priests, may our lady have them in her honor, were Saint Samanthea Hippocrate, Saint Manmin Ome, Saint...
Go on.
Saint Louis...
My apologies, young lord, but your father made it very clear. You are to finish your lesson. Now?
I was to be a lord, with a title and a fief, with vassals beneath me and a liege above.
There's nothing to fear, my lord. It is not the first time that I caught young Theron here in the chapel at this hour. You have a very pious son.
Theron, come. Come! I command!
Only Our Lady commands.
There's nothing to fear, my lord. It is not the first time that I caught young Theron here in the chapel.
But Goddess Death had other plans for me.
Begin!
The deathly high priestess has summoned all the faithful. Stand aside, father.
These are my men, Theron. I am the lord.
Our goddess Death is the true lady above all lords, sire. It is the duty of all believers.
I gave you no leave to speak.
You are my father and my liege. But to threaten a holy servant of the church is heresy and treason.
Out of your mind if you imagine I would allow it.
Our holiness.
Our lives do not belong to us, nor to any worldly power. I made mine an instrument of death. And in the end, Goddess Death will call my essence back to her.
Do you accept death?
Son? My son, please! Please!
Do you accept death?
With all my essence.
Do you accept death?
You insolent brat! You bastard son of a whore! Traitor! Traitor!
Sir Guillaumin. We were told you had fallen in battle.
I need to find the essence mancers.
Yes, sire. That's all we've been doing since we arrived.
Please forgive my brother-in-arms, Commander. We are wary from the battle. They have been spotted heading to an ancient fortress from the First Men. But those essence mancers, heretics, have sealed the path that leads to it. Lord Pavel took almost every soldier with him. They are now trying to breach into the fortress.
Meanwhile, we're left here to be slaughtered like lambs by these monsters.
Brother, you'd do well to shut your bloody mouth. I apologize, Commander.
You should keep your brother in line if you both want to keep breathing a while longer, soldier.
With all due respect, sire, if we stay here any longer, we're already dead.
Lord Pavel went after the Essence Mancers. They are trying to get inside that ancient fortress. Lord Pavel went after the Essence Mancers. They are trying to get inside that ancient fortress.
Raffaele, it's me.
Oh, praise be our mother. You're still with us.
Is that little Ilion? You two all right?
Yes, thank life. We managed to hide so far, but you shouldn't be on the streets. They're executing every life cultist they get their bloody hands on.
Listen, there's something I must do that is of the utmost importance. Do you know where the Essence Mansons are?
I saw some of them passing by earlier. With Alerna and the other one.
Solon?
No, the other one. The one with the thing in his eye.
Aethelos.
That's him. Crossed the bridge to Zerimal. I think they went to meet the combatants.
Thank you, Raffaele. You two take care, okay? Stay hidden till this is all over.
judgment has come for you, infidel.